The fan-out wafer level packaging is a type of IC packaging technology. It enables the unlimited future potential to the packaging industry. By not limiting the RDL to the die surface area, it opens up an application for high-density I/O and other complex semiconductor packaging devices at a very competitive cost. The wafer reconstruction module differentiates fan-out from other packaging technology. Thermal debonding is a critical process in the fan-out packaging. ERS offers specialized debonding solutions. Due to the heterogeneous structure of this packaging, the warpage is inevitable. Our debonding system has in-situ warpage adjust capability that ensures wafer flatness post-debond. Our 50 years of thermal know-how enable us unparalleled advantage on the fan-out wafer level process. 10 years ago, ERS used this expertise to invent the first EWLB automatic debonder and warpage adjust machine together with a world-leading semiconductor manufacturer. The patent technology Tritem slide allow us to correct warpage up to 8 mm. So the Tritem slide minimizes warpage by avoiding the unnecessary robot wafer handling.